Akram Afif, the son of former Somali national football team player Hassan Afif, has been named the Asian Player of the Year 2019. 23-year-old Afif had a standout season, helping Qatar lift the Asian Cup in the United Arab Emirates and playing a key role in club side Al Sadd's running to the AFC Champions League semi-final. The award was announced at a function held in Hong Kong on Monday. He has been hugely praised by Somali fans who have taken to social media in their reaction to his prestigious award. Afif becomes the second Qatari player in a row to win the award, succeeding compatriot Abdikarim Hassan.